As I pray for myself, as I lead women, I pray for God to pour me out as a drink offering. And He answers that prayer. And often I find myself down to that little drop of oil, never out, but that little drop of oil is what's left.
How can Revive Our Hearts encourage you? Well, our team has been asking that question to women who are involved in ministering to other women. And here's what they've been telling us. Women who serve other women often feel alone. Often there's no one in their church who understands the burden they carry. And they also want fresh ideas from experienced leaders. And they easily get discouraged. They pour themselves out and need a chance to get their own hearts revived. That's why Revive Our Hearts is hosting a unique conference for women who serve other women. It's called Revive 11. When you attend, you'll connect with others who understand your challenges. You'll hear new ideas, and you'll get your heart recharged. I'm confident that you'll return from Revive 11 with a fresh vision for what God has called you to do. I'll be at Revive 11 along with Pastor Crawford Loritz, Susan Hunt, Holly Eliff, Kim Wagner, and Karen Waddles. Fernando Ortega will be leading us in worship. I hope you'll make plans now to join us in Indianapolis this November 4 and 5. Visit truewoman.com for all the details on Revive 11.